We started a campaign, a mission, a pilgrimage today in St. Augustine, Florida, to say a rosary at every single U.S. capital and territories.
The subject of this video is big. It's the biggest tour we've ever done in the history of the American TFP.
Our objective is to ask God to help America return to order as soon as possible. We don't like the way things are going with the quote-unquote new normal of the COVID socialist solutions, and we are absolutely opposed to the anarchy that we see in today's streets. Unfortunately, today at the Tallahassee Capitol, we were only able to take some pictures in front of the Capitol, and we will presently be praying the rosary on the side.
We have some extraordinary circumstances at the Capitol in Tallahassee. Looks like we're not going to be able to do the full rally we wanted because there's going to be another protest happening shortly that we don't want to stick around for.
Could you tell us what's going on up there?
Yeah, so essentially we've been holding protests peacefully and in the hopes that George Floyd's memory will live on.
Down at the hour of our death, amen.
Our Lady of Fatima,
pray for us.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
We decided to start off our nationwide rosary rallies here in St. Augustine, Florida, because this is where the first Catholic parish mass was celebrated by Father Lopez in 1565 with the Menendez expedition to Florida. So it's a really exciting place to be, and it's really symbolic to start out here.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
I think it's fantastic that this group of people have come together. America needs Fatima. We need her to restore the country back to godliness and sanity and the principles of the Bible, so we don't lose our liberties and freedoms to practice our religion. We've been locked out of our churches. It's amazing. I don't understand what's going on, because we're supposed to be people of faith that believe in God.
What do y'all think of us going to all 50 states?
I think it's a great idea. Wow. Unfortunately, most of the cities are burned out now.
That's true. We've got a lot of riots going on these days.
Got a lot of prayers we got to do.
This is going to be one of nine different groups that are going all around the country with TFP.
Wonderful.
So, we'll pray for you.
Thank you so much.
It's nice to see a whole large group of men of all ages standing there together and dressed beautifully and representing the faith. And to see it, I'd love to see a group that's men standing up for something really positive, because, yeah, we need more male groups that are doing this. We do. Kids that are with you, the young boys all dressed up in their suits. I'm like, yes, this is tradition. This is tradition.
So that was the first day in our tour for America's return to order. We're taking down our tents now. We stayed the night in Georgia after going all around Florida during the day. Do you know where we're going today, Mr. John?
Somewhere in Georgia?
Well, that's a great guess. And today we're going to be going to the capital of Georgia, which is Atlanta, and praying the rosary there. And from there, we're going to go all over the country. So I'll try to keep you posted. Please keep us in your prayers and try to share these videos.
Our hearts and souls go out to all of Americans and asking them to join us in praying the rosary to return to order as soon as possible. Thank you, and God bless.